solving rational equations a la Shmoop. The brother of a handsome but rather dopey gold medal swimmer also has a reality show. His name is Brian, and he is a mathematician. Brian is trying to figure out how many viewers he can expect for his show. The network execs have given him a formula to figure out how many viewers Brian can expect. 7 over 2V plus 1 over 4 equals 11 over 4V. Solving for V will tell us the number of viewers. How many viewers will be tuning in to Brian's show? Here are your options. First, Brian has to find the lowest common multiple, or LCM, of the denominator. This is only slightly more difficult than counting his brother's brain cells. The lowest common multiple here is 4V. Multiplying 7 over 2V by 2 gives us 14 over 4V. Multiplying 1 over 4 by V gives us V over 4V. 11 over 4V is fine. Since every term in the equation is over 4V, we can just multiply the entire equation by 4V to get rid of it. Now we're left with 14 plus V equals 11. Subtract 14 from both sides to isolate V. V equals 11 minus 14, which is negative 3. So the answer is B. Sorry, Brian. We think that means that three people smashed their DVRs to avoid seeing the show. They'd rather see your brainless, shirtless brother, who's really fast in the 400 IM.